talk about how impressed I was. I think the whole world was impressed by A-Kid last week. Blew the NXT universe away, and he's continuing doing that this week. Capped with a huge victory over Kushida, which has got this opportunity to qualify for NXT Stand and Deliver, the North American ladder match.
There was Solo Sikoa, who advanced earlier tonight, as we mentioned, to Dallas, and Wolfie Waller here in NXT, but also as, wait a minute, shoulders down, kick out. I think he feels about Duke Persian Index going viral. Inside cradle, is this enough to advance? Watch out, whoa! Shaking the announce desk was A-Kid, and how much confidence has A-Kid gained since last week? Counter into the submission! Is Waller gonna tap out? Is A-Kid headed to Dallas? Can A-Kid continue to squeeze? Can he advance to NXT Stand and Deliver? Trying to negotiate his way into a guillotine.
What a technician this man is. In a blink of an eye, he can switch this match around.
Oh, what a counter from Grayson Waller.
As I can't stand the man, he is incredibly skilled.
Boom! And Waller now into the cover. And is it Waller? And it is Waller headed to Dallas.
Here's your winner, Grayson Waller.
Blink and you'll miss it. Matchup there, A-Kid. Shown as a highlight reel, as you would expect.
We're still missing one man from the ladder match. So this how we gonna do this. Next week, we'll take the three losers, we'll put them in another qualifying triple threat match. How about that?
I like it.
You like that too? So it's gonna be this. It's gonna be Cameron Grimes, Roderick Strong, and A-Kid. Yeah. Hey, by the way, you might be A-Kid, but you'll never be a champion.
And tonight, I'm taking out the A-Mama.
Whoa! Well, on this night, it's A-Kid who has the last lap. But A-Kid will be one of three superstars with one final opportunity to head to Dallas.